Tret Syndrome by Bryn and Gavin Clavis.
So what's new?
What's new, buddy? I'm just taking a video of your tics. Is that okay?
Yeah.
So maybe I'm thinking if we show people this video, then they would understand what tics are and maybe what Tourette's is.
Tourette's syndrome.
That's right, Tourette's syndrome.
Now, what is Tourette's syndrome? It is a neurological disorder, which means it affects the brain, in which a person makes unwanted sounds and or movements that they cannot control or stop. It is kind of like how you cannot control the hiccups. These unwanted and uncomfortable sounds and moves are called tics, but not like a tic which is an insect found outside. These tics can be very noticeable, or not very noticeable, quiet or loud. My brother Gavin has tics. Sometimes they don't happen as often, and sometimes they do, but they can always change.
They're like a hiccup, and just does it, I can't stop.
Tourette's syndrome is not contagious.
What does contagious mean?
Contagious means you can catch it from another person, like the cold or the flu, for example. Okay, Gav, what kind of tics are there?
There is vocal tics that make you make noise, and there's more tics that make you move your body.
My jaw goes up and down. I'm smelling noises. Which is where I'm doing right now, but I have spit noises where my spit squishes around my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
And I have noises that sound like I'm sniffling.
Don't tell other people with Tourette's syndrome to stop, because it stresses them out, and when you stress it out, it'll make it worse. And also staring can stress them out too. When you stress them out in any way, it hurts their feelings and it can make their tics worse.
They bother me a little, but I'm okay.
They seem to bother other people a little bit more sometimes, huh?
Yeah.
School could be hard for all kids. Everybody knows you can have a tough day sometimes, but imagine having Tourette's and tics too. That could be even harder because you would have to face with other people who make fun of them every single day. I feel like my brother and every other kid who has Tourette's syndrome are brave. So be kind to them and don't treat them different because they're just like you.
But you're just a regular kid, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing big and different about you, nothing scary about you, and it is a little bit different than what other people are used to. But that doesn't mean that, you know, you can't make friends and you can't do everything else that everyone else can do, right?
Yeah.
You just make some noises sometimes,
like,
nothing to be scared of.
For example, everyone could play with someone, when you play someone, some people think I can't because I'm different and I have Tourette's syndrome, but I can.